Good afternoon, Russell students and staff. I'm Keaton.
And I'm Zach.
And you are Inside the Nest.
This week is FFA week. The national FFA emblem consists of five meaningful symbols. The emblem's foundation is the cross-section of an ear of corn, a symbol of unity because corn grows in every state. The red rising sun symbolizes progress and opportunity. The blue plow signifies labor, the backbone of agriculture. The eagle serves as a reminder of our freedom, and the owl represents the wisdom and knowledge required for success in agriculture. Happy FFA week.
Seniors, the Russell School Foundation offers several scholarships, and the due date is March 1st. Applications are on the school website under the Community tab, Ed Foundation.
Auditions for the 2024 children's play, The Somewhat True Tales of Robin Hood, will be held next Wednesday from 3:30 to 5 p.m. and next Thursday from 5 to 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. See Mr. Neuhauser for more information.
Now to Greg for today's weather.
We have a low of 40, a high of 55, and a 100% chance of precipitation. I've been Gregory, and back to you on Inside the Nest.
Thank you, Greg.
Students, reminder that in order to use the weight room after school hours or on weekends, you must be directly supervised by a coach or staff member at all times who is willing to supervise you. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated.
Free CPR training offered at Healthy Communities on March 12th and April 17th. Please see Mrs. Knott for more information.
Zach, do you know what national holiday is on March 5th?
No. What is it?
National holiday is National Cheese Doodle Day. You can get a cheese doodle snack after you donate blood on March 5th in the Ox Gym. Scan the QR code on the posters around the school to register your time to donate and enjoy a cheese doodle. If you are 16, then you will need a permission form. Ask an NHS member or Mrs. Washburn for more information. March 5th is the best time to enjoy a cheese doodle and donate blood.
Now to Kaylin for today's lunch.
Today's lunch is General Tso's chicken with rice or breaded tenderloin sandwich, cheesy California blend, carrots and celery, mandarin oranges, and a fortune cookie. Tomorrow's lunch is cheesy rippers, pepperoni calzone, steamed corn, fresh fruit and veggies, and a fruit cup. Back to you on Inside the Nest.
Thank you, Kaylin.
All juniors will take the SAT on March 7th. Testing will take place in the main gym. Students should report to this location unless otherwise instructed at the beginning of the day on the 7th.
Attention, NHS and FCA members. Share the love this season by bringing in a Tide blanket kit. They can be brought at Joann Fabrics, Michaels, and Walmart. Please bring your kits to Mrs. Washburn or Mrs. Need. Thank you.
Now to Colin with today's sports.
Sports for today. We got 7th grade girls basketball versus Lafayette Christian at Lafayette Christian. 8th grade girls basketball versus Lafayette Christian at Lafayette Christian. Sports for tomorrow, we got boys JV and varsity basketball versus West Lafayette at home. Back to you on Inside the Nest.
Thank you, Colin.
Attention juniors and seniors, on April 17th, WCCC will host their first annual reverse job fair at Arborwood by Shoops. Students will have the opportunity to interview and get hired for summer jobs, jobs after graduation, and WBL opportunities for the 2024-2025 school year.
To prepare for the reverse job fair, students can also participate in the pre-fair workshop on April 10th at the Frankfort Public Library, where they will have the opportunity to practice their interview skills, update their resumes, and learn how to make a good first impression. This pre-fair workshop is required for students applying for WBL or capstone opportunities for the next year. If interested, sign up with Student Services so we can register you. Today's joke.
What do you call a group of whales playing instruments?
What?
An orchestra.
I've been Keaton.
And I've been Zach.
And you've been Inside the Nest.